Hey guys, welcome back to the D.C.D.S YouTube channel. It's great to see you all again. Right now we're just continuing with our new Minecraft gaming videos. We're on to the second video now. So where we left off last time, we were in the middle of building the D.C.D.S arena. But I've since decided it's a little bit small. I'm kind of undergoing a big expansion of it at the moment. While I was waiting for this video, the last video to upload, I've been clearing some space outside. I'm kind of just hanging out in here at the moment because it's just been nighttime and creepers have been knocking at my door, which isn't good. So, let's make sure there's none out there now. So yeah, as you can see guys, I've been kind of flattening everything out outside. I've made a load of holes by accident, so I'm going to have to go and fill those in. But it's looking pretty clear out there now, so we'll head back outside and we'll continue with our expansion. So, as I mentioned in the previous video guys, I am actually hoping to get some sort of DC. Oh, there's a skeleton. And he fell into a hole. Oh no, he got out. Stay away. Oh, he's got a bow and arrow. He's an archer. Okay, well, I'll just kind of work on this side for now. Yeah, I'm actually hoping to get our own arena together at some point, you know, for when I'm out on tour visiting all the groups and stuff around the world. So this is actually good for me. It kind of gives me the chance to kind of plan things out a little bit and kind of do some designs. You guys, even when I'm gaming, I'm working. It never ends. It's a good thing I love doing what I do. Good job. Yeah, I forgot I've put the door there, so I can't go any lower. See what we could do. We could build it up from down there, but come on, I've actually made a right mess of this. Swap those for proper grass blocks afterwards. I just want to kind of focus on development at the moment. So the skeleton doesn't appear to be there anymore, so we'll carry on. This will probably be the last video for tonight, guys. I've got like a really busy day tomorrow. We've got four private lessons, just like one-to-one instrumental lessons, and we've got four virtual drumming experiences with youth groups as well. So like, that's going to be quite an intense day once again. So what did I just do? I didn't know I could do that. I've been kind of building little staircases inside the arena to try and get around. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. So tomorrow's going to be like a really busy day again, so I really need to kind of rest up and get my energy together for that. And not only that, but I'll be doing like some more tutorials and stuff as well for the YouTube channel. So I'm actually very busy, like on a daily basis now, which is why it's so nice to just kind of kick back and do some gaming after it all. Because yeah, I just never seem to stop working anymore. So. Entirely sure on what I'm doing here. Alright, I'll tell you what. Let's. Begin the expansion. I'm getting a lot more used to the controls and how to go about everything now as well, I think, so. Played like a super easier way to kind of do this a lot faster, and you guys probably sat there with your heads in your hands kind of thinking, Max, what are you doing? But you know, I'm still a newbie, still learning. I know you can get things like TNT and stuff like that, but I don't know how volatile that is and whether it'll just completely destroy my arena if I go and try and use that. So, which is why I'm also terrified every time the creepers come out, because then they, I know they can just spontaneously combust, just kind of explode out of nowhere. So. a right mess of this now. So, let's try and keep this development going on. Yeah, I've now picked myself in. That's not good. Okay, there's a creeper over there. I'm just gonna take a bit of a shortcut into my arena. Oh, I left the door open before. Okay, so just while we're waiting for the right time to pass again. Spiders down there as well, that looks a bit. I don't know what I'm going to do with this space that I've been building up over here, again off camera. I might use that as like a backstage area, kind of like a dressing room or something like that. But again, like I was saying, that's just too small for an arena, so. Boom. Creepers everywhere, guys. Let's repair some of this ground while we're waiting. No, that's not right, Max. Let's try that again. Will that get me if I'm there? Don't want to stick around to find out, guys. So as soon as it gets light again, we'll start building it outwards. We'll start lengthways first, building it out this way, and then we'll start looking at widthways as well, which is what we were doing down there. But it's a little bit messy down there, so we'll just concentrate on lengthways for now, I reckon. Turn to daylight again. I'll tell you what's a nice effect, guys. The fact that you can kind of see the turn of the Earth. You can actually see the stars moving through the sky as the Earth turns. That's pretty cool. So first thing I want to do as soon as it gets light is I want to kind of patch up those holes that I made. My curse mining. And then we'll knock this wall down and kind of build it like way back there. And we'll take the stands right back as well. And don't worry, guys, if I ever do come out to visit your groups in the future when I'm out on tour and stuff like that, I will do my absolute best not to knock the walls of your buildings down so that I can make room for all of my equipment. I won't make any promises, but I'll do my absolute best not to smash up any walls. Skeleton there. How has he not seen me? Turn light, getting bored. I think it's getting light there. We go, yay. We then start burning in the sun. Said that I need to watch out for getting light in real life as well. I mean, nah, actually we're quite a bit off yet. It's only 2:15 in the morning. Okay, there goes the sun coming up. So we will now there's a creeper down there. Oh, is that a zombie? I don't think that's a zombie. Have I been getting them confused? I think I have actually. I know creepers. I think creepers have like three legs, don't they? Right, well, let's go down here. I'm gonna patch up some of this ground. Oh, look, there's a creeper there. See, those are creepers. He's like, where did he go? Boom. I'm just making more holes now. Further back. All the places, I just want to put it there. Oh, I see. Is it because of the flower? That's better. Okay, come on, we have to be faster, guys, because I want to actually start the development before it gets dark again. So, there we go. Right, so even though I need to kind of build it up, the grass a bit more there, we'll start bringing this back, because then once I've built the new wall, I can, when it gets dark, I can start knocking down the old wall from inside. So, move flower. I'm going to switch back to grass again. No, that wasn't right. There we go. actually looking pretty nice. Come on. Bit more, and then we can start the wall, or we can continue the wall even we've already started. It's going to be dark again soon. Go, 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 go. Just kind of spiraling all the way inwards, guys. So let's continue this expansion. The brick wall lock. Start digging up over here now. I'm gonna end off this video once it goes dark again. I'll do like more of the groundwork in between videos as well, because like I know it does get like a little bit boring after a while. So. Look, I'm digging up all the I think that's gone back far enough. So if we start putting our brick wall along here now. It's going to be dark again soon, guys. Work faster! Come on, 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 come on. Need to go back one more block. No, know, did the same again. Okay, sun's setting, guys. Let's get out of here. Okay guys, thanks for dropping into this video. Remember to leave your likes, comments over at the Drumming School, Drumming School Facebook page, and I'd really appreciate it if you'd subscribe. There's something for everyone on this channel. So thanks for dropping in, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care guys, bye.